some luck, this will play. I got all the infrastructure put together. My company has quite a few people to set this all up. This is about 3 months to set this event up.
From Blacksburg, Virginia, Odin from Victor Tango's team number 32. Number 3 on the south end of the free zone from Stanford, California, diesel powered Volkswagen Passat station wagon. Junior from Philadelphia, PA, Ben Franklin.
You can see all the LiDAR and all the equipment hanging off the top. One of the things that all of us might notice about the team was, they're going to be completely integrated. That was a huge plus.
University of Central Florida's Knight Rider, lot number 13. Lot number 26 from Ithaca, New York, Skynet. Lot number 21 from Oshkosh.
There's a big truck.
It's called Terramap.
It's just a nightmare, quite honestly.
Lot number 54 out of Palo Alto, California is called Gateway. From Pittsburgh, PA, Carnegie Mellon University called Boss. Team Corolla, lot 62. Caroline is its name. From Intelligent Vehicle Systems, lot number 15.
There's a couple of jam ups. Those of you over there will attest. You know what was quite interesting? Just to watch these cars driving by out of traffic circle with nobody in them. It took a little bit to get used to.
Lot number
15
in
all, they're very well behaved. That's the control room we set up to monitor the jet. There are about 2,000 people attend. Probably the majority of that being participants, but still a pretty big crowd entertained. And luckily, like I say, no serious damage to any robots, no damage to any pedestrians or any